August marks the start of a new school year at colleges across Alabama, and for many parents, it means moving new freshmen into their dorms. News 19's Giselle Hood is at the University of Alabama in Huntsville, where parents and students just finished up orientation. Giselle, I had to do this for my son about this time last year. It's always an exciting time.
Oh, it is, Ben. And campus is looking pretty empty right now because orientation just ended, but it'll be packed here in just a couple weeks when students come back to move into their new homes.
I spoke to one parent who says this can be a stressful time for new students.
But they really want to know how to get that full life cycle experience while they're here on campus and making sure that their student is taken care of.
Although classes don't start until August 21st at UAH, incoming freshmen begin move-in on the 15th. Christina Hendricks says volunteers will be around campus to help with check-in.
So we have a number of student organizations here on campus that do help our students to move in, but then we also invite the community.
Hendricks says dollies, hand trucks, and U-Hauls are all welcome. Dumpsters will also be available if students need to throw out trash.
But we do ask them to make sure that they're just safe whenever they're coming on campus with all of their materials.
Hendricks says to pay attention to the assigned move-in time. If your student is in sorority life, honors college, or in a specific dorm, those dates might differ.
I feel like once we go through orientation, we'll feel confident that we know what we need to know.
Christina says that UAH is still looking for volunteers to help out with move-in. Students and outside organizations can all help volunteer. Live in Huntsville, Giselle Hood, News 19.